Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Swordmaster Volume 10, The Duel, or War Chronicles Volume 10, The Duel, which we got right here at Garden Hill from Amifa after the air was purified. War Chronicles, Swordsmaster Zamza, Volume 10, The Duel. For a moment, Zamza's body lost balance atop his horse, but Zamza recovered and swung his sword as he approached Milligan. Zamza's guard and accessories on his sword were gone. Arrows fired by his enemies stuck all over his body. He was covered with wounds all over. Even so, Zamza paved a path through the soldiers that guarded Milligan. Finally, he approached Milligan face to face. Arverheat, who stood beside Milligan to guard, attacked Zamza to defend his master. When Arverheat's claws were about to reach Zamza's throat, a flash in the shape of an arc shined. Claws flew through the air. Arverheat hesitated. Milligan was the only other human who was able to stop his attack until now. "Get back, Arverheat. I told you not to interfere." Milligan put a stop to his dragon and stood with a large sword in his hand. "Are you Sir Milligan?" Zamza got off his horse with his shoulders heaving from heavy breathing. A powerful dragon warrior stands just beyond his field of vision, warping under fatigue and loss of blood. "I am, and I presume that you are Sir Zamza, to whom people refer to as Swordsmaster." "People call me that. I have reason to ask you to fight with me today." "Where do you think we are at this moment? I am your enemy. There is no need to ask." "You're right. I'm sorry. Shall we begin?" Both men stood with their swords lifted in an attack stance. After a few seconds of silence, Zamza was the one who broke the tranquility. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, Swordmaster Volume 10, The Duel, or War Chronicles, Swordsmaster Zamza Volume 10, The Duel.